on just as importantly. Ooh. If Mojo wins,
and look at Mojo, Mojo firing into the
WWE. What that does to the psyche of Jinder Mahal. People saying that he's a flash in the pan. People say they won't hold on to that championship. The confidence you see in Jinder right now is palpable with that championship.
And Mahal scrambles to the bottom rope here, and Mojo Rawley early has the advantage. Mojo put a ton of pressure on himself tonight. Can he deliver against the champ?
You got to wonder in the back of Jinder Mahal's mind, is he too focused on Orton?
Wait a minute. One of the Singh brothers trying to get involved, and Mahal drops Rawley.
Big surprise there.
Yeah, Mojo was going to go for that big flying right hand. That's how he defeated Jinder Mahal before. The Singh brothers doing exactly what they're supposed to do, and they're disrupting Jinder's opponents.
Different Mahal here tonight, up on the shoulders here, and look at Mahal right across the eyes.
Watch out.
Oh, shoulder first.
Well, the referee is behind Jinder. Jinder knew that.
Uh-oh.
Great job of using what's your advantage.
Oh, and the Colossus from Mahal finishes off Rawley.
Here is your winner, the WWE Champion, Jinder Mahal.
Look, Mojo is a great competitor. He's going to be all right.
I just dismantled the dreams of Mojo Rawley, just like I'm going to dismantle the dreams of Randy Orton. His dream of becoming WWE champion in his hometown of St. Louis in the USA. Randy Orton is sick, and all of you people who support Randy Orton are sick. But I am your antidote. I am your medicine. And once I cure the WWE universe of Randy Orton at Money in the Bank, you people will have no choice but to accept me as your modern day Maharaja. Now, I will speak to my people in my language of Punjabi. Money in the bank, pama St. Louis vich hove, pama jithe marji hove, Jinder Mahal aan ke raj karuga raj te Maharaja banuga WWE champion.